I'd like to begin by thanking you for joining us in celebrating Fabiana and Joseph's wedding. It's wonderful to see so many family and friends sharing this special day with us.
Lucy and Tony, thank you so much for all the help and contributing to today. I know Fabiana's dreams have been made true with such a truly wonderful wedding. You've managed to bring up a beautiful, intelligent, funny, and overall just a brilliant person that I was lucky enough to meet. And for that, as well as the free haircuts, I am truly thankful.
When I held Fabiana for the first time, she was, and still is, beautiful. I wondered what life would have in store for her, and if someone had told me, I would have been a very happy man indeed.
But look, Fabiana, despite the above toiletry tales, I know without a shadow of a doubt that you've got yourself a generally caring and compassionate man, okay? I am truly ecstatic that you two are getting together. He's been a reliable, trustworthy, magnanimous friend of mine over the years, and I really do hope you share as many stories and the companionship that I have.
First time perfect.
To go with his incredible work ethic, Joe's always been a very kind and caring person, and he's always put what is right before his own personal wants and needs. So Joe, it's my honour to be here with you today, mate, at the start of what I'm sure is going to be a very happy marriage.
Come on, mate, Matthew. Is that right? Shoots out the bullets.
Thank you to all the groomsmen as well, we're scattered about, for helping out today. And I'd also like to introduce you to my two best men. We've got James over here, who I've known all my life from nursery school, and he's one of my best friends, clearly. Then we have Morgan over here, who I knew at school and became best friends with at university. Both have had their fair share of adventures with me. They're both great friends.
What is that? The scooter.
Is it modernised?
Yes!
It's not just a marriage of two families, it's also a marriage of three cultures. We have the British, the Italians, and the Lebanese. It's going to be exciting to see what our future grandchildren look like.
Oh, I love this!
Oh,
la la!
Oh, my God!
Oh,
that's so nice!
I love that!
It is said you can tell a lot about a person from the friends they keep. Well, Fabiana must be very special, as the friends she keeps are a special bunch of girls. Friends from an early age will be friends for life. Aww.
Fabiana's a very kind and caring person. She's got a huge heart, and I've never seen her without a smile on her face. Perhaps more importantly, I've heard her Italian side can come out in force when Joe needs to be reminded she's boss.
Is it like a double layer situation?
Oh, I don't know. I forgot.
I'm sure you'll all join me in agreement in how beautiful the bridesmaid, but of course, in particular, the bride is today.
Thank you all for being here, and thanks to everyone else who's helped along the way. And if you could raise your glasses that little bit more for my beautiful wife, cheers. Yay!
There have been many people that should have been here today, but I want to personally recognise two people that I always presumed would be here. Here's to my lovely nonno and my fantastic Uncle Neil that I miss so much every day.
Fabiana, you have made me very proud dad today. You look so beautiful. I love you very much.
This leads me on to the next. Why am I married to Joseph Habib? You're so wonderful in every single way. You're thoughtful, hilariously funny, gracious and kind-hearted. I love that you joined the police because you wanted to help people and to make a change. And I know that it's hard for you to see it as it's difficult what you do, but your hard work and courage makes me thankful to have someone like you in my life.
A huge thank you should of course go to Ilias and Jill for raising him into the man and one of my best friends he is today.
Fabiana, you've made me the happiest man in the world, and I'm lucky to have you. And I love that we get to spend the rest of our lives together. And I will do everything possible to keep you happy. And I look forward to the next chapter of our life, whatever that might be. I, Joseph, take you, Fabiana, to be my wife, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death us do part, according to God's holy law. In the presence of God, I make this vow.
I, Fabiana, take you, Joseph, to be my husband, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death us do part, according to God's holy law. In the presence of God, I make this vow.
Fabiana, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honour you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
You're fine.